if our culture continues to improve and get better every year, the winning part takes care of itself. It always does. I've been around a lot of great teams, and it always starts there. And you know, the tricky thing about culture, I don't care if you're Duke, Arizona, Ball State, or anyone, it's a constant thing that you're consumed with getting better.
For the first time since March 9th, it's game day for Ball State men's basketball.
Attendance as the band starts chanting the Ball State fight song. Off 5 feet off him, down to 10 seconds. Now a high ball screen comes from the right side from House. Davis penetrates left, inside out dribble, tries to the cut, stops at the left baseline, lofts it up with the right hand and scores it. He floats it up with the right hand. Down to 2 seconds to play. Washington inbounds it for Miami, and it's short on a 75-foot heave.
I say with great confidence, we're just scratching the surface of where I feel like we can become. You got a group of players and you got a group of coaches that are really committed to putting us as that team that can be consistently competing for buys, for conference championships, for the things that we want to be in, big picture, long term.